Love to run out yet.
Nah, no, Chris Battle. He's really stepped in his authority here. In the top five class this week.
Chris Matherson comes forward for the championship final in top bike, the Nitro Voodoo. He has been in absolutely excellent form, dominant, is on match.
I honestly thought we might see a quarter mile pass from Chris on that run, but he has shut it up.